Why do I get an error saying that my username or password is incorrect? There may be a few reasons why the app won't accept your username or password. Make sure you are using the latest app version. If you're using an older one, your login details may not be accepted. If your app is up to date, you may be entering a wrong password. We suggest using our password reset form, which you can find at nordvpn.com/lostpassword. If you don't receive a password reset email within 5 minutes, please contact our support team to help you locate your account. To avoid this issue in the future, we suggest using a password manager. This way, your passwords will be secure and you won't have to worry about forgetting them. If you are looking for one, you could check our own new password manager, NordPass. To learn more about online security, don't forget to subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.